What we do here is go back, 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 back.
About time to pass the torch.
So now what we'll be doing, we'll be giving out auditions to see who will replace us. But hey, cheer up, buddy. We still got a week. Let's get to work.
Let's get after it.
All right, y'all. Thank you for coming to the Zoom. I know all of y'all have busy schedules, so we just want to come on here and let y'all know that this will be our last Jack and Jack sketch.
Oh, no!
Hi, man. I think your camera is off. You can turn that on real quick. Thank you.
Hi, man. It looks like your mic's muted now, so if you could just turn that on, and I think we'll be good.
Oh, yeah!
Lulu, I know a lot of y'all are just thinking different things, but I mean, we gotta find somebody to replace us, so that's why we brought y'all here to come up with some ideas.
Well, the new school year's rolling around, and it's been 75 years since we've had to find a new crew for KGTR. And what I was thinking is that we...
Look, no, narrator from the Thanksgiving special. Look, we don't need old ideas. We need new things, like things that we can get the new class involved with.
I think what we should do was back whenever I was trying out for hall monitors, we...
Nope, Pauly, we can see your face. You don't have to get right up to the camera. Just back up a little bit and then tell us what you think, and then I think we'll be good.
I think Billy knows a thing or two about getting involved in stuff like this.
Well, you know, back in basic training, see, they put us through a series of obstacles that we had to overcome. They made us work out. They made us run. They made us fight. They made us shoot. They made us bomb.
Okay,
they
made us do
all these things that helped us. You know what? It paid off, because guess what? We won every single
one. Hey, calm down.
No, Billy,
I'm sorry about him. Can you hear us? Can you hear us?
Everybody listen. All we need is ideas to help us find who we're passing the torch to.
Back when I was auditioning for a hype man with Sean Payton, the head coach of the New Orleans Saints, we had auditions, so this is what we did.
No, I kind of like the idea of an audition.
Sounds good to me.
I think we'll stick with that.
Really? Man, I just made that up on the fly, bro, for real. But I'm glad you liked it.
All right, well, thank you all very much for being a part of our KGTR journey, and
right.
We'll see you another time.
All right, see you later, boys. Bye-bye.
All right, take care now.
Oh, yeah!
All right, so first up we got a duo, so, all right. Please state your name.
I'm Cole.
I'm Caden.
And what will you be auditioning with today?
I'm gonna be breakdancing today.
Oh, yeah.
All right, whenever you're ready. Auditioning with?
I'm just here to audition for the role of Penelope.
Alright, floor's yours.
Okay, I can't do this right now. Get away from me! I can't do this right now.
Thank you. Next. All right, here's the next one. Please come in. All right, so what's your name?
Caleb Thomas.
And how will you be auditioning today?
I'm a famous TikTok creator, 5.3 million followers, so I'm gonna be doing one of my TikTok dance, my most famous TikTok dance.
All right, take it away.
All right. I'm getting ripped tonight. All right, Peter. Hey!
Yeah.
Good Lord.
Yeah, that was good.
That was good, man. Appreciate you.
Appreciate it.
Good Lord, those are some of the worst auditions I've ever seen.
I don't know, dude. I don't know if we can find a replacement.
Hey, sorry we're late. Did we miss the auditions?
No, y'all are good. What are y'all's names?
I'm Harnum.
Colin Harnum.
Cox.
Carter Cox.
Well, I mean, we just had auditions, but I mean, if y'all are up for it, we can give you a little crash course trivia, see what you got. You up for it?
Yeah, let's go for it.
Come on, sit down.
Who's the person who counterfeited Doty dollars in episode 1 of Jack and Jack?
Mr. Doty.
What song did I sing in the Christmas special?
Easy, Mistletoe.
What was the snack that I bought from the vending machine in the Hype Man for Hire episode?
Goldfish.
How many wars did Billy the Hall Monitor fight in?
Trick question. All of them.
Good night, this kid is good.
Well, gentlemen, looks like you got what it takes. Now we need to see if you're prepared for the job.
Here's a video we've made about our experience on KGTR.
I'm pulling. Ready? 3, 2, 1, action.
Jack.
And I'm Jack. This isn't a goodbye.
It's a see you later.